Now to a story you'll see only on 12 News. A major league catcher is thrown a curveball on a Wisconsin interstate.
Yes, as 12 News' Christina Palladino reports, his wife delivered their daughter on the way to the hospital.
A.J. Ellis, catcher for the L.A. Dodgers, missed the birth of his two older children, Ainsley and Luke, because of baseball. So when his wife, Cindy, was due to give birth to their third child near her hometown of Milwaukee after the season ended, he couldn't wait to be there in person. Seems like little Audrey couldn't wait either.
We get on the interstate, and I'm sitting there next to her and driving now, we're just picking up speed. And she says to me, how much further? I said, we're about 18 miles away. And she says, we're not going to make it. And the whole time she's been screaming, this is not normal, this is not normal. And I'm thinking, this is labor, it's normal. This is, like, I know.
Cindy was giving birth to Audrey in the car.
She just kind of like slid right on the seat and I just picked her up. I don't even remember really. It was happened so fast that I just picked her up and turned around, and then I was happy that it was over.
at that point, on a scale of 1 to 10, panic level, I'm probably about a 15 or 20. And I glanced to my right, and Audrey's looking right at me with her big eyes wide open. And my panic level dropped into about a 9.5.
Ellis says he was shaking so badly while driving here along Interstate 43 while trying to call the hospital at the same time to let them know what was happening and where they were. Since there were no other ERs in the area, the hospital told him to keep driving.
And like a pro, Cindy wrapped little Audrey in a jacket to keep her warm until they got to the hospital where everyone was in perfect health. AJ says Audrey's dramatic birth certainly made up for his other two he missed.
Glad to be there. Didn't know I was going to be that close, and didn't know we were going to have that different of a story.
In Franklin, Christina Palladino, WISN 12 News.
It's a great story. AJ still had one more issue to deal with. He tells 12 News he borrowed his in-laws' cars to drive his wife to the hospital. So after seeing her newest grandchild, AJ says the next stop his mother-in-law made him make was to the car wash.